Northwest Premier Supra Mahamopelo extends condolences to the family of Social Development MEC Kagamatso Nekwe. The MEC was killed in a car accident yesterday. Nekwe was traveling with her two VIP bodyguards on the N18 road to Taung when the accident happened. Her car reportedly collided with a cyclist who was also killed. The bodyguards survived but were admitted to hospital in a critical condition. Premier Supra Mahamopelo has described her death as a great loss to the province.